Spurs will be pleased to be welcoming Watford to Wembley as the visitors haven't won on the road since the end of November. The Hornets have lost 10 of their last 11 away matches and have lost their last 4 away trips to Tottenham, scoring 1 and conceding 12. Tottenham have had a disappointing week but will look to return to winning ways as they try to hold off Chelsea's late surge for a top 4 finish. So I'm going to go for a Spurs win with over 3.5 goals.